Looks okay. We'll go with that.
Thank you. Brad, we need to get this done.
Well, thank you.
And Paige, Lisa, wondering.
I'm not going, oh, this is great, this room.
Yeah.
Oh, you have changed things.
And, right here.
Great.
It's, pumping out on YouTube and it's pumping out on my website.
Oh, nice.
You know, I've been, not only coaxing people to come here, but if they can't make it here, check in online.
Check online. Great. Now, have any other candidates, taken advantage or?
Susan O'Connor's coming in this evening at 6:30.
Nice.
And Brian Barker's coming in Saturday.
Nice. Very nice.
I tried to get as many as I could.
You know what?
I was late.
It's late, but, you know, they're good people too, right? I mean, I've enjoyed getting to know them all, right? I mean, we just disagree in policy, but it's not personal, right? So that's the best way that you can,
You've changed this. My daughter and sons had my birthday. Now, I don't know if I'll tell you or not. It was long ago. And it was my 65th birthday.
Yeah.
And I was furious at first.
Surprised.
I didn't want them to know I would be getting my old age pension. Mm-hmm. And here was this group of people. Oh, it was wonderful, but until I got my head about me. But it was, oh, you've done a marvelous job.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Oh, it was not like this. Wow. Lovely.
They had an interview this morning with CH Television came in. I guess they were going to be speaking to all the candidates about the upcoming election. So, but then, and just, yeah, working. Getting out too many of me and Mr. Denner.
We'll have to have a celebration up here.
Yeah.
That's what we'll do, right?
I keep
sooner
working
or later.
Connect with Rob Nicholson.
Yeah.
When I was relatively new to the area, I went to a barber shop, Niagara Falls.
Oh, yeah.
And there's a fellow sitting in the barber seat, like most barbers do if they've got no business.
Yeah.
And he didn't get up to do my hair or anything, so. You know, the conversation went on, and he started talking to me and stuff. I asked him what his name was. He's Nicholson. And I'm from Alberta.
Oh, okay.
And there's a family out there called Nicholson, and they have a car dealership, very successful.
Okay.
Nicholson Chevrolet.
Yeah.
So I say, are you with the Nicholson's with cars dealership? He said, man. He played. He played me for 20, 30 minutes. And he got his hair cut and he left.
Yeah.
And then we're sitting there talking, and people are talking about Ron Nicholson. And then it finally registers.
That was
it. Ron Nicholson. He played me.
Well, he's mild mannered. He's not a show off. He's just a down to earth guy. Worked for him for 6 years. He's like, he's become family to me, right? I ended up sponsoring his son, Robbie, when he did his confirmation. And now Robbie's going to be 40. He married.
That's a long time.
Confirmation, well, 13, 14, right? Yeah, Daniel's 13. He's doing his confirmation this year. So that was a long time ago. He'll be 40 in December.
If you'll excuse me, I got.
Yeah.
They did. Oh,
okay.
Yeah, downstairs. Yeah.
Wouldn't it be nice to have something here for you to do?
Oh, yeah.
It's here?
Yeah.
For me.
Yeah, to do something.
Because it's beautiful.
This is a great little venue, but.
Are people coming up here or are we going down there?
I think they're coming up here. That's why he's gotten this.
Maybe not with the stairs for older
people. For older people, it's harder, right? So, but this is beautiful. Now, the creek is pretty high, eh?
Yes.
Right, so I see if there's a washroom up here. Just want to use it.
Kathy, have a seat.
Are you looking for?
Washroom?
Yeah, I'm gonna go look for a washroom and I'll be right back.
I'm not sure.
I bet you left some in the car.
Isn't that nice?
Did you just go down?
She looked out the window and saw she left her lights on.
Oh, did she? She's a sweetheart. It's a dead hour. She's been a stalwart in the party. I've been in that party for many years. And a fixture in my lake.